Elected to the Mobile County School Board. Fox 10 News reporter Michael Brandon was at that meeting today. He's joining us in the studio with more. Michael?
That's right, Lanise. Today, Tracy Roberson was named the new District 4 board member in a unanimous vote by the Mobile County School Board. She replaced Reverend Lamvon Manzi, who stepped down as he was elected to Mobile City Council. Manzi is the new District 2 representative. Out of 19 applicants for the position, School Board Commissioner Don Stringfellow made the motion to vote Roberson into the seat.
It's difficult when you're trying to get down to the fine, decision to make and so forth. But in my eyes, after everything that I deliberated on, I thought she was the best choice. And I'm looking forward to having her on the board.
And today also marked another special occasion for the school system. Groundbreaking for the new Calcedevar Elementary School was held this morning. And as you can imagine, the cold groundbreaking is exciting for those in attendance and also for those who will be working on the project.
We just know that this is going to be an awesome opportunity for our students and for our teachers, but also for our community to come because we have so many extra events.
Well, this is our one of our newest designs as far as the school up here. It's a 58,000 square foot 21st century classroom facility. It will have a built-in place tornado shelter, generated power for inclement weather. Just state-of-the-art amenities inside.
Staying with school news, two crossing guards in the past week have been struck by cars in Mobile. The first accident happened here at the intersection of Old Military Road and Dauphin Island Parkway at Pillins Middle School. The other just yesterday morning at Spring Hill Avenue and Hut Hill Lane at St. Ignatius. We have that full story on our website, fox10tv.com. Also, some other stories we're following for you online. Can you smell it? Mobile Greek Fest is here. It starts tomorrow. Great food, live entertainment, and authentic Greek gifts are all at your fingertips. We have the info you need to know. And I'll take you down under to the new Outback Steakhouse on Airport Boulevard in Mobile. Find out why this location is special and different than any other Outback ever built. All on our website, Fox.